his wide receivers, Todd.
We already mentioned earlier, Lane Kiffin, the new head coach at Florida Atlantic University in Boca Raton, will take over when his duties here with Alabama are done. The guy that's going to succeed him is Steve Sarkisian. Steve Sarkisian, former head coach at Washington.
He ate it.
Last year, parted ways about midseason.
He totally ate his booger.
Personal issues to work through. Nick Saban.